We think this is largely a time horizon issue. There are areas where returns and sustainability may not go hand in hand all the time, especially in the shorter term, but we believe the linkage between the two areas, returns and sustainability, will strengthen over time. And GIC, as a long-term investor, is in a very good position to take advantage of this strengthening linkage.